Hello, YouTube. This video here is just about, I don't know, it's really about nothing. But I got some ideas I want to throw out there. Tomorrow's Veterans Day. And I'm thinking about shaving my head. And shaving my beard off, my mustache, just like buzz cut it down to military basic training. I ain't gonna do it myself. I'm gonna let a professional do it. Don't know what kind of videos you guys want to see, man. Don't know if you want me to tell some stupid stories. You want me to do a gun review video? Don't really like doing gun review videos. I am kind of a gun guru, though, but yeah. Pretty much no. I mean, I built my own gun. I don't know if y'all seen that gun. I built the SBR. Anyway, this is a Rossi 32 caliber. It looks bigger than a 32, don't it? Can you see down the barrel? Can't where? Open the cylinder up. Can you see down that barrel? Is that my eyeball? Can't be. Look how clean that barrel is. Can't pull the hammer back with the cylinder open though. But anyway, this gun here shoots 32 long or 32 short. It's a 32 Rossi long. It's probably about 45 years old, maybe close to 50. They made this particular model. Probably, I traced it down one time. Mid 70s to 19 to the mid 80s is when they made this gun. And I'm pretty sure this has been in the family for a while, so I'm pretty sure I can remember shooting it when I was a kid. You know, I'm 50 years old. So I'm pretty sure it was made in the 70s. Them were the good old days. We'd take some pistols out down the road and shoot tin cans with them. 12, 11, 12, 13 years old. 22s. Nobody done anything wrong. We didn't go rob anybody. We didn't try to kill anybody. Times have changed. But I live in the country, so. We used to bring our guns to school. Yep. We didn't bring them into school. We brought them in our trucks. You know. We used to swap and trade guns in the parking lot. Of course, you know, different time. Wasn't trying to kill anybody. We even had first day of deer season. We didn't even have school. It was a holiday. But I mean, I guess that's the difference between living in the country and living in the city. But I've been around. I've been to 14 different countries and 40 states. But you know what? I came back here because this is the best place I've ever been. Out here, where I live at, I live up in the mountains. We're isolated. Government don't affect us like it affects you guys out there. I mean, the police don't come around. They don't harass you. They don't even come. Neighbors don't bother you. I mean, up here, everybody does their own thing. You know, nobody else gets in your business. Yeah. I don't know how to explain it. We all know everybody. Everybody knows everybody. We know when an outsider's in here, which don't happen very often. Nobody wants to come here. There's nothing here for anybody. There's no jobs. We got one school. That's barely, we got a ghost town. I mean, I don't know how stuff survives the way it does. But anyway, that's another video.